something. Just because he doesn't understand doesn't mean he doesn't want it. He wants that man who wakes up and wants to die every day. From his fingers to his toes, where the blood struggles to go, his yearning flows. Clearly McClear isn't love. Clearly McClear isn't love. He was strong, but that was when the sight of him could loosen bowels. Now his suit hangs like jowls, doesn't mean he's thrown in the towel. Why won't he open up, talk some shop? Can he wait him out? Did he hear him shout? Come by next week, we can get a drink and talk about Cincinnati. Turning, turning like his Rolodex. There's a yearning, yearning for the one who plays it close to the vest. Ashes fall from his cigarette. You notice the fingers, imagine the toes. Yellowed and hardened where the blood never goes, but the heart is still pumping. There's something it knows. As a mind tries to maneuver around the heart, there's still the part that wants to take him to Peter Luger. Clearly McClear isn't love. Clearly McClear isn't love.
Like really.